Welcome, welcome. Hi, my name is Surreal. Nice of you to drop by. This is yet another episode of Baldur's Gate recording here. If you just joined us, welcome. If you're returning, or maybe just clicking through because you're looking at stuff specific, welcome as well. In any event, we just took out a bunch of undead Kuatua. Kuatua. I'll say that event right eventually. And back in there was the House of Healing Morgue, basically where they dumped all the bodies, literally. It was worth it, though. Although not necessarily worth it coming to here. Regardless, we need to get out of here. Got the House of Healing. We've made significant progress in clearing out a good chunk of the map, although now we pretty much need to start making our way south. But we'll get to that soon enough. Let's head to the last light in. I think I'm going to take care of a bunch of bookkeeping that's been long overdue.
See if there's anything you need. We don't know when the next blow might land.
Anything I can take off your hands with no cost to myself?
Cheeky. But, since you're asking...
Heh, supply pack. Okay.
See if there's anything you need. We don't know when the next blow might land.
True that. When did I just get a straight regular cloak? Let's see what that looks like. What the... Oh no, I didn't want to sell it. Where did it go? All right. If this ends up taking too long, I'm just going to cut to the next part.
Take care now.
Alright. Back to the matter at hand.
And these things have stayed interesting.
We gotta go to camp.
Don't know if we'll survive another attack. We need to get out of here. As soon as we can.
Interesting. So Arabelle's now here amongst us in the camp.
Soldier.
Alright.
Something good here, I hope.
Oh, it's your camp. You should know what's in it. I don't, but...
Hey, you. I made it. Easy peasy. You find Mum and Pops?
For once, I'm at a loss for words. They're gone, Arabella. I'm sorry.
No. No, no, no. I don't believe you.
I wish this were simply another tale, but it's not. I'm telling you the truth.
They'd never leave me. They promised. Get Get away from me! Go!
Fate spins along as it should. Dost thou require a new ally? Or mayhaps a resurrection instead?
Maybe a stiff drink and good smoke, but that's not going to happen.
A private word would be nice.
Greetings.
All right, so nothing new here. I don't know why I'm making the rounds, but maybe something.
Need something?
No, I'm good.
You know, I've been catching myself smiling more lately. I think that's your fault.
I'm sorry. I might have come on a little strong with the dance invitation. I was imagining my younger days, prancing about without a care in the world. We may never be dance partners, but we have fellowship, and I wouldn't trade that for all the gold in the gate-counting house. Well, that's enough sentiment for one day. What did you need?
The Blade of Frontiers at your calling.
Well, he took that well. Don't really need anything.
How can I help?
Why aren't you recruitable?
You wish to speak?
Yeah.
We must find Thaniel. But if we can find him, we can break the curse. If you learn anything of the Shadowfell, or of a boy with Oakfather shield you, my friend.
I mean, technically I already found him, but there's another aspect I'm missing. I just don't know what exactly yet.
Delicious, but I will not bite you. Ooh, more.
All right, I think that's everything. Take a rest. Pan the camera around. Nothing. Nobody's got anything going on. Actually, this would be faster to check. Nope. Okay.
Let's move. No time to rest.
Let's do it. Gail's sleeping on the ground instead of a bedroll. What's going on, buddy? Your back hurt? I mean, I doubt a bedroll would be much more comfortable either, but... Alright, let's sort by value. How do you have so much... Oh, that's right. 62 pounds. Let's drop some coin weight, I guess. Those boots are pretty good, actually. I don't want to be greedy, but... it's listed as very rare, but it's got a legendary color. No, it has a unique color. I don't know what the hell this is for. Anyway. Why do you have my lyre? Oh, Scratch has got something.
Is unable to speak through the small bag he holds in his mouth.
What do you got, Scratch?
I don't know. Maybe you can tell me. All I know is I thought of you when I saw it.
Bestest boy in the realms. Thanks for the agate. All right, well, I need to find my chest. It may be pertinent to go ahead and pick up some stuff to part with. This thing is freaking packed. It's a shame I couldn't give that letter to Winston himself on behalf of Valo. Oh, this is gonna be a bit of a dull one, I think. That's the bell that you get for the pixie when you release her, but I... I don't know if I still need to keep carrying that or what. Probably should, just to be on the safe side. I figure a change of clothes might do me good. Really? Have I been completely... Have I been carrying around bits that I could have absolutely... Okay. I see you. I see metal. All right. No way. Have I really been carrying that around? How long have I been carrying these pieces? Quarterstaff, Heart of Ice when dealing cold damage. Get deal additional point of damage, and when dealing cold damage, it affects chilled on the target. Oh my goodness. Okay. Maybe I should take the time to actually kind of figure out how to do this whole thing. Quinneth sign architecture. Oh yeah, in case we get jumped, because we're probably going to at some point. You know, it's a pretty nice cloak. I mean, it doesn't really go with my outfit, but it could be worse. Anyway, I'm wasting time. I'm gonna send this to camp. Can't believe they weigh 10 pounds. point having those anymore. She's our resident radiant damage dealer. I feel like I should take some time to really actually go through everything. I'll probably do that off camera at some point soon. Real quick, sort by value. Okay. Good? Yeah, let's leave camp. Steal everything else. Alright. So, back to the matter at hand. Let's go to the Grand Mausoleum, since it's kind of closest to where we need to be. You know, I'm half tempted to take out those zombie nurses in there. Maybe another time. Not that I feel like they'd be much of a threat. They may be. But it's just kind of more of, I want to go check out other places. Bring out your dead.
Listen, the psionic detector. Githyanki are lurking nearby.
Oh, shit. Damn it.
Well, Wargas failed to kill you. I won't make the same mistake.
You've got legendary resistance? Okay. I guess we're doing this. Good thing I just rested. Avatar of Vlaakith. Huh, okay. given the way they set up their ambush, I feel like I'm kind of lucky to be where I'm at. That would have been a pain in the ass to get up there. Damage. 20 damage out of cantrip is, well, it's 21 actually, but, you know, still a lot for a cantrip. Shield that. Ooh. Holy shit. Getting flashbacks when I had to flee the Rosie Thorne Monastery. Psychic jumping all over the place. Also concerning that they're level 9, level 9, level 9, level 9. Shit, they're not fucking around. I'm actually out-leveled here. Bonus action heal on Karlak. Good, good, good. Lost haste, even though that doesn't make sense. Why would getting knocked prone make me lose haste? I didn't fail the concentration check. Great. I'll chalk that up as getting screwed over again by the game. Throw it? The hell just happened there? They got healed by it? She has Eldritch Blast. What the? That misty step fucked me up. Oh shit. Despite being resistant to nearly all damage while raging. Holy hell. Okay. feel like I should heal, but... Knocked out. I'll take their food. I don't know why Daze wouldn't let me cast a spell, but okay. I really should use that more often. Holy hell. How many arrows of that did they got? That's not normal. Okay, well, now I'm worried. Also, I don't have haste anymore for some stupid reason.
Fall by my
wondering if I might be possible in the middle of a TPK. Let me check to see when the last time I saved is. Oh dear. Okay, well the campsite is gonna have to be the closest one. Shit. All right. I'm gonna do an F5 save. It's not a great place to do it, but... See, when he says shit like that, what fools these mortal be leads me to believe he's supposed to ascend. Alright, Gale, I think I need you to go invisible, buddy. And of course, move. I'm gonna shield that. Really? Okay. Well, this is gonna be hard. That's a good potion if they only heal from like 8 to 20. It's too bad they don't count as either fiends or undead. I could use the blindness effect from her weapon here. Damn it! Son of a bitch. I need focus fire. There's just no way around it. It hurts my soul. Get up, buddy.
Nice roll in my favor.
You know what I really hate? I still lose my standard action. That's not really 5e at all. But okay. So, excuse me. All I got. Take that opportunity attack with Divine Strike. What was that that just went skyward? Alright. Yes, if only just because I want to thin their ranks. 41 damage! That's two down. Fourth little slot for this. I'm glad they don't have multi-shot arrows again. That hurt. Yeah, I guess I can close the gap here. Let's go after him.
You've made a grave mistake.
Or her. I've barely even touched her.
Death is but a word away.
Good night. You're the wrong type of armor. Plus one hand crossbow. How long have I been carrying that? And I totally forgot. Okay, well now I've just poisoned myself. I've chosen to die until long rest. Gee-many. Oh goodness. Shield that? Kit wrecked. Not gonna lie, that was a little scary initially. But now it's looking like it's gotten under control. Her concentration on a vampiric touch. Umbral. Oh, what the hell? They just came back as undead. Oh my goodness.
You picked the wrong fight, friend.
I suddenly don't want to be around these corpses. Damn it. She just sent Karlak flying. I could only tell that, I guess she must have levels of warlock instead of fighter like most others. Maybe she's a hexblade.
What should I do?
Smack her ass. I mean, not literally, just, you know. Yeah. Holy crap. Hurak-chaknar bracers. Okay. Cast mage chance of bonus action. Do what has been asked of you. Stop the interlopers. Take back what is mine, or else your punishment will be severe by order of your queen. Okay. Psionic ward armor. It's medium armor. Looks like breastplate. That would be awesome for Karlak. Apparently she's proficient in it. I will take it. Damn, that was a hell of a battle.
And well, in it.
Alright, well, I see that there is something down low. Teleportation circle.
No traps, please.
And now that I have that, I think that might be a good point to stop and patch myself up, rest, all of the above. So thank you very much for watching. We'll catch you in the next episode. Until then, bye-bye.